guys, so we're about to cut this egg open. Hopefully there's a banana inside. Everything will be 100% head clown. So we're gonna go ahead and give it a little snip right here. I bred a Inchy to a banana clown. So let's hope we get a banana. If not, that's totally okay. We're fine with whatever. And this isn't a banana. This is what looks to be either a normal or an Inchy. Like I said before, they are 100% head clown. We'll take it. Hopefully it's a female.